The Ventures. Walk, Don't Run. That was the song that made all the guitar heroes of our era want to play guitar when they heard Walk, Don't Run. And it inspired some of us even to take up the drums. That was a fabulous drumming experience we were treated to by Mel Taylor's son. Are you ready? Who could forget when the Ventures went all orchestral on us and cut this number 4 record, which was entitled Hawaii 5-0.